The Bible tells us that to everything there is a season. And the season we are in has been different from other seasons. There are new procedures, guidelines, and challenges. It may not look like what we hoped. It may not be what we imagined. It certainly has not been easy. But together, we will move forward by God's grace, placing our hope in a God who doesn't change, but is the same yesterday, today, and forever.